weather. What's going on? Welcome to the UK tour. Let's go.
Not surprised that the interest is, the public has still got such an appetite to come and see Floyd and he listened to what he's got to say and see how his career, his new career as a retired fighter is going. He's now a promoter, he's now a businessman.
She got that red skin. I ain't going back up so, cause I never had it.
I want the world to know that I'm not ducking or dodging anyone, and I'm only coming out of retirement for one person, and that's Conor McGregor. So stop running, stop fooling the world. If you really want to fight, let's make it happen.